Welcome students, today's our topic is fiber channel switched fabric. A fiber channel switched fabric network provide a dedicated data path and scalability. The addition or removal of the device in a switched fabric is minimum disruptive. It does not affect the ongoing traffic between other devices. Fabric channel switch fabric is also referred as a fabric connect. So a fabric is a logical space in which all nodes communicated with one another in a network. So this virtual space can be created with a switch or a network of switches. So each switch in the fabric that contain a unique domain identifier, so which is a part of the fabric addressing scheme. So in this switch fabric, the node do not share a loop. Instead, data is transferred through a particular path between this node. So each port in a fabric has a unique 24-bit fabric channel address for communication. This example or this diagram is showing the FCSW, that is fiber channel switched fabric. In this switch fabric, the link between any two switches is called a inter-switch link. Now this inter-switch link enabling the switches to be connected together to form a signal layer fabric, and this inter-switch link are used to transfer host to storage data and fabric management traffic from one switch to another. So by using this inter-switch link, a switch fabric can be expanded to connect a large number of nodes. Now, this is the fabric in which describing a number of tires it contains. So the number of tire in a fabric is based on a number of switch transversed between the two points, and data the furthest from each other. So the number is based on infrastructure constructed by the fabric instead of how the storage and server are connected across the switches. So when the number of tires in the fabric is increases, the distance that fabric management traffic must travel to reach each switch also increases. So this increase in the distance is also increase the time taken to propagate and complete the fabric reconfiguration events. So such as the addition of no switch or the zone that set the propagation events. So in this diagram, it is showing the two tire and three tire fabric architecture. Okay. This is to be taken from the references from this book. Thanks. Thank you to all of you.